Anyone walking through Soho in winter cannot miss that even here, in a telephone box that's dark and dank and stinks of piss, is somehow always spring. All year round, each day of the week, must germinate some flowers into blooms. Flimsy pieces of card with blue tack roots, so weak they never last much more than a couple of hours. Their prospects for survival as a species would be bleak if it wasn't for all the hovering men. Here inside this telephone box cocoon, this man's already mutated into something that his wife would never recognize. A strange hybrid creature with a human face and compound eyes of electric blue. And all over Soho, the same thing's happening too, to dozens of other men, ensuring that tomorrow it will start all over again.